election of officers is immediately after the social this morning. I'm sorry I won't be able to be with you for that because I have to play for a funeral this morning. And so I'm turning the annual meeting over to Vice President Don Milne, who will conduct that meeting. And all people who have paid their dues for this year are eligible to vote at the annual meeting. Our artist this morning is one who returns to us once again. He was here last year, and we enjoyed a wonderful program that he did then. His name is David Rhodes. He's from the Chicago area. I believe he's a member of the Chicagoland Theater Organ Society, and he's going to be attending Concordia University this fall. So without any further ado, I give you David Rhodes.